vaccine frustration. The major distribution sites are shutting down while a school jumps the line.
If we let it go unanswered, who's to say it won't happen again?
House managers wrap up their case. The words used as evidence against the former president.
And it's official, the Dodgers' new star player talks about what it's like to make the team.
NBC4 News at 4 starts now.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Michael Brownlee.
And I'm Colleen Williams. Carolyn is off today. We begin right now with this breaking news we've been telling you about near downtown L.A., where a crash shut down the 10th freeway for hours. The lanes out there just reopened a few minutes ago. Ileana Moreno over the scene in News Chapter 4 Alpha. Ileana, still pretty busy out there.
Colleen, as you said, the lanes just reopened, but the damage is done. This is going to be the 10 freeway east and westbound. The eastbound side is on the left side of the screen. As you can see, heavy delays as you come away from the East LA interchange, and that westbound side is slow as you come away from the 405. Now, this is all as a result of a traffic collision that took place at about 10 a.m. at the 10 freeway and Normandy. Now, what happened was it was a two-car crash, and a CHP motor officer stopped to assist those drivers. It was then that another vehicle collided with the officer as well as the tow truck. All in, about four people were injured, including that CHP officer, the driver of the tow truck, and the person who hit the officer. Now, what we're hearing is that the person who hit the officer actually tried to flee the scene, and as he was running away, two Good Samaritans detained that person, and that person is now in police custody, but he was also injured, as was his passenger. Now, the CHP officer is in stable condition, but he does have broken bones. The tow truck driver, he's in serious condition, and the condition of the other two people is unknown to us at this time. But I'm now showing you the interchange of the 10 and the 110 freeways. The transitions from both the north and southbound 10 are still shut down to that 10 freeway, but I expect that they will reopen momentarily. That is the very latest from over mid-city and News Chopper 4 Alpha. Back to you in the studio.
Ileana, thank you. Well, earlier today, Dr. Fauci said that open season for COVID-19 vaccinations could start in April, and the country may be able to vaccinate the majority of Americans by the middle or end of summer. Tomorrow, some Rite Aid pharmacies will start administering vaccines in California and six other states. Orange County today reported nearly 800 new cases and more than 42 deaths, but it reached a milestone with hospitalizations falling under the 1,000 mark. And Dodger Stadium, along with four other L.A. City-run vaccination sites, will close tomorrow temporarily until the city can get more of the vaccine. And L.A.'s mayor is even more frustrated because the allocation of doses actually decreased this week. NBC4's Patrick Healy has that story.